Anyway, my comment on one of my picture slots yesterday made me realise that a lot of people have never actually seen all the new industrial areas up about here in Moreton Hall, especially those abroad and who haven't been to Bury for a long while. So I thought, while I was up here today, I'm going to go live again probably later on, filming the end of the 100 mile walk, I thought I'd do just a quick video up here to show people what it's like up here on the new industrial estates. I dare say some people who live in Bury haven't even been up here. That's Glasswell Storage over there. And we just wander down to the main road in. As you can see, they've still kept lots of trees and greenery up in the area. The industrial area looks very nice. But we'll wander down Hillside Road here. I did this a few months ago when we were making the business directory, which you can find on the website. Wandered around here gathering all the information. I'd never been up here before. Fair number of units up here. It just gives you a general idea of what is up here. Obviously, as it's Sunday, it's not that busy up here today. Ideal time to have a walk round and a look round.